by being in our open, has 9 points in the first as Harden lays it in.
You watch right here, just turns the corner, slices past, tucks it, and the finish, and...
Push, and down.
Yeah, Hardaway, front to four! He's had some sweet assists today. Here's number 10, Skim.
Yeah, you saw it there. His first instinct was to run some clock, but...
Giannis this time will pull up from three. He's missed both his attempts from back there here so far. Connaughton with a second opportunity. Giannis has...
Find the big fella underneath, and Giannis knows what to do. Happy...
5 to shoot.
Stop. On a dime, and he knew Cody Seller giving him.
Spin move. And a third opportunity. Pascal throws it down.
That was great defense. And the Bucks could not clean up the defensive glass. Ending up in the post.
Shot clock turned off. Harden splits the double, lobs it up, and Bembry.
DeAndre Bembry toss it up for him. Oh, it's been filthy to finish off the third quarter.
Setting up a little bivouac, and he's enjoying shooting. Now here is Westbrook, throws it in. Didn't quite have
the job of attacking the paint, though. Then goes up, and you see how it's very close to being a miss because it was.
Foul was reviewed and upgraded to a flagrant two, deemed unnecessary and excessive content. Oh!
To take a charge or try to, and James Johnson right around him, the throw down, the crank back. I don't know, James almost looks like he has a smile on his face, ready to posterize Jackson, the bench, you better believe it.
Poked away from Luka, into the backcourt, he'll pick it up, 6 seconds, 5 seconds. It's going to take some Luka magic to save the possession, and that's what it is!
Just draining it from the logo when nothing was going right. But you know what?
The end of the front court. Alby loses it. Forgot the basketball. Look at this pass intended for LeBron. He's got it! Throw it down, King!
Oh, did you say this is... Look at LeBron. How's he going to finish it? Woo! 19 years in the league and a lot of these opportunities. He still has the hop. We'll be right back.